Hello, guys. We know that Juan took three exams. His first one will be the reference, X. The midterm will be X plus 5 points higher. The final will be X plus 13. We know that the mean score was 90. Therefore, 90 is equal to the sum of all the scores divided by the number of exams he took. 3. We started to work this out a little bit, and we end up finding 3x equals 252. Therefore, x is equal to 84. Like and subscribe for more.